could be working. Why is it not working? Why is it not working? Let me just grab a little. I'll just grab a little bit of something else. I've got bubbling over here. First off, I'm going to take a quick look into your eyes. These eyes were very spare set, so I don't know if they're really working. Okay. Look at my nose. Good. Good. Absolutely beautiful. Now use your eyes. Good. 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 And perfect. All right. I'm going to cover one of your eyes with my... Oh, no, no. No, no. There's nothing to be frightened of. I'm just going to very gently, just like this. See? I'm touching mine, and then I will just cover yours just like that. Okay? One on mine, one on yours. Okay? I'm just covering my eye like that. And now I will cover yours. Perfect. Is that all right? Good. All right, very gently. Good. And I'll do the other side. Going to move very slowly. I will not harm you. There we go. Good. See? You can do it. I know you can. We just have to wake up those cells. Your brain will be working perfectly. Your eyes seem to be in working order. Excellent. I think now I'm going to test your ears. It does sound like you are able to hear me just fine, which is good. But now I'm going to whisper just a little bit in each ear. And I want you to repeat back to me what you have heard, alright? Yes, I'm going to come closer again, very slowly. It's okay, it's okay. Nothing to be frightened of, okay? Good. And what did I say? Hello. Good. You are wonderful. You are wonderful. You are wonderful. Good. All right. Perhaps a couple more, and then we'll move on. Testing the skin in various points, or perhaps we'll kind of test your stimuli to a few other things before we go into this corner. I have to consult my book. I did write down a few more tests. I think we'll do a couple more in the ear. So in my original experiments, you're not the first. 21st perhaps, but not the first. But you are the most successful. Hmm. I think we'll move on. Yes. Oh, this. This may have been my other experiments. There were a few before you. Yes, well, they had to be disposed of, you see. They weren't quite right. Not like you. You're absolutely perfect.
You're absolutely perfect.
Let's put that away and put all that business behind us, and we'll continue with our test. Is that all right? Good. I will not harm you. I promise. I promise. Okay. All right. Good. Good. Perfect. Perfect. Good. Good. Stimuli in the ear, and I want you to just tell me what you're hearing, okay? Got a few items. And what are you hearing there? Can you hear it? Yes. Kind of a deeper lulling sound. Good. What was that? You're cold. Oh dear, of course. I imagine that your nerves are probably not quite fully functional at this point. I'll provide you with some warmth. Okay? A nice blanket. Does that sound alright? Yes. It's just a very soft, warm blanket. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Nice and warm. Yes, and it will provide you with some very much needed warmth. Here, try it. You'll like it, I promise. I'll go ahead and put it right around your shoulders. Okay. Good. And that'll keep you warm, I think. At least for a little while. While we continue our tests. Now, where was I? What do you think about that one? Do you hear it? Do you hear it? What of this one? Do you like that one? Good. Good. Now I'm going to do a series of things. I'm just going to test various spots on your face and make sure that you are feeling those areas, so that we can determine whether all of the parts are working as they should. Alright. And we'll go here. What did you feel there? Okay, my sharp poke. Poke, poke, poke. Poke, poke. Poke, poke, poke. Poke. Seem to be working well. Let's try a little faster and see how that goes. Are you still feeling all right? Good. You're just perfect. So much better than all those others. I'm delighted. Good. You see, there's nothing to be frightened of. I will not harm you. Good. I better record this. Fully functional. Delightful. Must keep a secret. Very secret. Will not be accepted. My master creation. Alright. Just going to do a little gentle touching of the face. Good. 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 Touch, touching your face. Gonna touch the cheek. Gonna touch each cheek very gently. Very gently. Gonna go. Good. Good. Just a nice tap, 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 tap. Good. Pluck.
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 Good. My light one more time. I'm gonna have you open your mouth, please. Good. No, it's okay. It's okay. Like this, so I'll open mine, huh? Now you open yours. Good. There. Perfect. Say ah. Good. Perfect. Alright. What shall we call you? Do you have any ideas? Or would you like me to come up with a name? A name. A name for a creature as perfect as you. Perfect. I think that I will call